Hello, Kickers, and it's your boy, Mr. O'Kicks. We are taking bad dressings and bringing good dressings. If you are a new visitor, please subscribe, like, share, comment. Just do everything. If you are frequenting this channel a lot and you have not subscribed, what are you doing? Help your guy now. Help my career. But if you are a subscriber, you are a kicker already. You know, kudos to you. Thank you for the support. Thank you for everything. We are here in the beautiful city of Akure. We are here to give you something juicy from Bola Joko's Passion Cup. Come as we go inside. So today I'm talking about the art. Not this art. Oh. If you need matters of the art, you can just visit Blue Therapy on YouTube. But today I'm talking about a art that cannot break. Yes, this art. This is what they call the federal art. It is a common art that you see everywhere. But quick story here, let's go back in history. It is a art that was, was originated in the 1930s to 1950s. And you will see it was mostly made for the men and the women with different brims. The male brim, this is how it is for the guys. But for the ladies, it has a shorter brim. The guys, they use as shade for the sun. And the ladies just use it for beauty. But over the years, the one for the ladies became extinct. So now, it is now a unisex art. And you see with me that if you watch movies, old school movies, you see that this art has been like a very fashion staple for the bad guys. Once you see somebody on his art, the bad guy. Remember the Undertaker. So today we're talking about how to wear the art. You know, people have different styles of how they wear the art. The first style is wearing it straight like this. For some of us that don't have big head at the back, no or go. So it is nice that you can just wear it like this. But if you have something that can hold it at your back, you can put it like this. But I don't have. So, but ladies also can style it by putting it at the side like this. So I'm a guy, so I'm putting it like this. So that's the how to wear the art. Now, how to style the art. So now, how to style the art. Styling the art is very easy. It's very simple. You can style it from the most casual to the most corporate. That means you can wear your t-shirt and your shorts and put it on, wear your slippers. And you can move to the higher level by wearing a t-shirt and a jeans as I'm wearing today. And you can also wear suits and put it on it. Even in our local and native way, you can even wear your native and put it on. Especially Igbo people. Igbo people. Once you see them like this, South and all those people, they're already on their art. Some people, when I see people like that, sometimes I have to think about those, you know, those old Nollywood movies, all those ritualists. Once you see them like this, they are ritualists. But then, so that's how to, another way to style the art. So for the ladies, it's also very easy, you know, from the most casual also to the most corporate. You know, wearing your t-shirts and your shorts, wearing rompers, wearing wrap dresses, and it's very easy to style also. And see, look at how I look right now. But you know, putting this one on it just gives it class. So if you love this video, just like, share, and comment. Share and comment. You know, don't just keep this information to yourself. Yes. Till we see next time. This is Mr. O'Kicks. So for the ladies, if you want to get the art, the rompers, the tops, the slippers, the shoes, and even the art that I've mentioned, you know, come to Bola Joko's Passion Hall and see them very affordable and fit your budget. Thank you very much.